They are on the SoCal playing Hyper 6. And today we're going in Star and Space here. Bowser in the Dark Abyss. From what I heard, this level is quite a thing. It might be where I start to not just put myself a little save at each screen transition, but consider actually ending a video depending on how I'm feeling, how much time has passed. Let's not waste any more time! Bowser in the Dark Bowser. I'm in space. All of these stars are a blue coin. You dare to come this far? Oh no, that's probably Bowser. You dare to come this far? You bastard sent all my Koopalings crawling back to me. The great Bowser. This cannot be forgiven. With this brutal last stage, I will punish your crimes myself. It's time you die. Wow, Bowser's just being casual about death here. Ha! So I don't know how many blue coins that is, but it spells out death. That's pretty funny. Oh boy, you gotta sit through this every time, huh? Well, maybe not. Maybe I'll just put... I just... Wow, it actually froze. Had to have that happen in a while. Whoops. Yeah, it just didn't load beyond the thing. That's really weird. It's always frightening when that happens. Alright, so I'm just gonna whoosh here. So, I don't know how many coins that is. But it's... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13... 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Is it 25? I'm just gonna put a save here immediately. Ooh, FFF, huh? That's a good sign. But yeah, I don't like it when things. So is there like a hole? Is there a double jump? No, you just. I mean, you can make it up there, but. Okay, then you need to like. Like this. Like, you need him to be summoned. So you can then go above and do a little bit of this. And oh! Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas! Not hurt. It's gonna happen. How do you... But like, this isn't good enough. Like, I think you absolutely need to bounce on the shell throne. You do a little bit of that, and then you aim in time, maybe? Unless there's a way to okay, no, if I can carry my momentum a little bit more, it's all good. Yo, check it, I made it here. Hi. Hi. Where do I go from here? Oh, that guy was supposed to exist. Alright, sounds good. I mean, it's clear enough how you're supposed to do this. But I don't see how else is the thing. Oh, you're just a one fire. So yeah, like, there's a red Koopa somewhere down there. Oh, there he is. Oh, and you go there. Yeah. Dead. Dang it. Jesus, help! Alright! Which one is good? I don't know! Oh, what? Okay, I kinda see what's going on here. Yeah. Oh, if you follow that branch, you just die. Alright, so blind hop into a turtle, and then into nothing. Great. High spike ceiling? Jeez, this is neat, but pretty scary. Summon a turtle back. I can. Perfect. Magical. Maybe I can just. What am I doing? Maybe I can just use this guy to skip ahead. There we go. You just do that! I don't think that's asking for too much. Hi, plant. How's it going? This is nuts. Alright, so we can all live together in that little arboretum. You do a little bit of that, and you're good. And you're good! Turtles! Jump to its doom. Unless that's supposed to be a clue where it could really go, because here is blind. Blind drop. It's what can I say? Love blind drops. They're the best. Wait, so how far? About five? Yeah, it's just. Oh, this is beautiful. Alright! Doing good! Primal in the space tunnel! Let's go to the. I guess if it's not flashing, it's good. Nice. How else do you react to this? Oh, they're solid though, they're not semi-solid. Keep that in mind, Master Luke. Keep that in your head zone. So you go here, so you can do a little bit of this. And go like, yeah, just kind of drop. Alright, that's cool. Alright, that's cool. Gray, what does gray mean? I don't know. Don't want to find out. I guess I don't have a choice. Oh, they just don't exist. And there you fall through. Did you see that? Did you see that? Very mechanical. So if I remember well, you just need to veer a little bit to the side there, you just need to, like, guess that. Figured something was gonna shoot. Okay, I kinda see what's going on there. I kinda see it. You hear that? I said doink. It's important. What does that mean? I don't know. Alright, this is kinda cool, honestly. Whoosh. Here you got a whoosh, then you got a squeeze. But the mole wasn't there yet, so I don't know. Just kinda have to give him a call! You don't necessarily know that's gonna happen at all! My mole is off screen, it might just fall! Ah, great timing. Still dumb. I like the part where it goes slightly faster for a little bit. There you go. So dumb. So unnecessary. Did it. Wait, why do I need you? So I can go here, because remember, brown's good. Wanna go on the brown! Sprinkles. I'm gonna trust these coins! Okay. Now alone on the block. Oh, I'm gonna go on an eerie train. Oh, wait, needs to go on the other way around? Maybe I'm supposed to use these to jump. Oh, okay, two blocks I can't see. Again. Really liking this trend here. I don't know if they're generator or they're. Hey, Big Boo, I need you. Big Boo, I choose you! There's, see that reference I made? It's pretty cool, right? up. This guy is gonna... No, I think they're placed. They feel more placed than generated. Come on, get in there. You did it. Alright, I'm gonna need some help here. Oh boy. Alright, yeah. Boo! Oh, thank you! That's exactly what I needed. My service to you. Seeing that one coin there. Oh, but hey, if you just see one coin, it doesn't mean one thing. So swerve, but wow. Never stop. Yeah. Ah. I would have just fell in the hole anyways. Oof. This is something. If I had to if I was asked, how cow? Tell me what is something. That's way up that list. Nice. Ambush! If you really fall into that level, Haimari. Ooh, there's a signpost up there. Oh, but it's not flashing, so it's no bueno. Alright, I get that. I understand. Can't all be these flashing yellow signs. Alright, so I don't know where I'm going here. Ah, okay, I had a big thing to thing. Good to know. So, I mean, those areas would be perfect. But still, I don't know if they're... placed or what? I think they're placed. But now I got this perfectly good Eerie behind me, willing to give me a ride to this platform, which I can then bounce. You know what? I didn't even take a hit. Where am I? Space water! Better get your electric bill in a bunch. Where am I going? I don't know, but I have a hunch that I won't know. I'm very glad that I'm just outright, you know, just skipping along freely. Man, having to redo all of this every time something dumb like that happens? Can you imagine the tears from the audience? Maybe from me. Well, I would be nowhere close to this mood, too. Let's be obvious with ourselves. I meant to say honest, but I kind of mean the same thing here. Kind of thwomp for you. I don't know, a skeleton is poo. Dang it, I missed out on the skeleton train. Now there's that skeleton train instead. Ah! Did it. But here's gonna be skeletonish. But I can be hand too. It's all about who hand is the loudest. Also known as the Luigi Claws. Well, I was supposed to bounce that turtle. That cook is booked. Like, how do I respawn him? Oh, he's back! Whoops. It's the friendly little turtle. Says hello. I'm just gonna follow the arrow. I didn't know what behavioral thwomps would have. Friendly fish, they go that. Then you're like in this tiny bubble in the middle of nowhere. The Arkansas bubble effect, as they call it. I don't know why they name it an effect, but hey. Spin or go under. Oh boy. Alright. Let yourself go. This is really cool. Alright. Skeletor! There's a reason why it sounds similar to Skill Ladder. Gotta be careful about what buttons you got pressing. So you're allowed to. L and R. Wow! That's not nothing! Yeah! Okay. Alright. Look at that little guy floating around in space. He has 3 years and has no brace. I am happy that Mario himself. Dang it, petition to have the LNR installed on a controller. That's sign, which means it wouldn't respawn. Like, my goal was to make them despawn. There we go. No. Hey, it's that little guy. This is interesting. Simple as pie. Where am I now? This goes on for a bit. Hey, there's no law. That's not no law. It's just... Hey, you guys having fun? If I do that, can I just stop your onslaught? I sure can. What was that? Infinite Thwimps work. Oh, jeez. Hi. Oh, you're still around, huh? Right, you know what? That's cool. It's okay. It's your right. Your right to be still around. Hey! This is still ridiculous. Then you run away. Yeah, it's easy. Simple and easy. It's the way I like it. Hey! You're supposed to... I got a feeling I could just jump in between Thwimps and not have to A. That guy, he's just magical. Yeah, let's try to just, like, do a running normal jump like this. There you go, exactly like I said. Hey, remember this? I mean, I kinda dig this being here because it's what a last world should be, you know? Like, revised stuff. Yeah, no, this one is actually easier than the one in that one part, I still think. Hi. poop. I can't spin jump here. Oh, right as a spawn point. Whoa, he's following me! He's following me! How does that happen? There you go. Oh, but it needs to be jump, not spin jump. Can I just make it underneath? Oh, you can just make it underneath that guy. Okay. Ah, but you can't S jump. There we go. Here you wait. This is ridiculous. Press R here. What is this mess, duder? Did it! Hi, skeleton buddy. Whoa, you changed complete form! Your bone shapes are completely different! What is your secret? Brr. There we go! Silly. Great. There we go. Yeah, it's because my camera was juiced. Don't juice your camera, kids. Causes lens collapse. I did it! Alright. I'm gonna come clean. This was my breaking point. I started to use mid-stage save states, and I covered it using editing. Nah, what? Like, I figured this was gonna be it. Like, there's no way I'd be feeling so great doing this, powering through. But my goal is to showcase each obstacle and a good way of, you know, beating them. Then it's just a matter of stringing it all apart. It's just at this point, I need to dedicate, like, days to these, and I don't think that's what people want to see. I don't know. But doing it this way, with covert secrecy, this was actually a lot of fun. There's a lot of very fun setups in this. It's just a lot put all together. Next time, we're gonna see more of that lot.